area is off limits.
What's happening to me?
They know you carry the infection. They might be using you to produce an antivirus. If we learn what it's doing, maybe I can find a way to help your biology reject it.
How?
Cut off its food supply.
If I'm gonna get Ragland to those bodies, I'm gonna need some armor.
Station bodies are in a base in Harlem. Let's go.
If you can get me a couple of minutes with those corpses, I think I can get what you need.
someone got here before us, Doc.
What is that?
Just ignore it. I'll deal with it.
This won't take long. Just give me some time.
They're coming!
Stop them!
Jesus! Get these things away from me!
I'm leaving you here, RAGLAND.
Jesus! Get these things away from me!
Stop them!
That's not good.
Get this under a scope. Come back in a few hours. I'll have an analysis for you.
We need a host the parasite can infest. This host will produce antibodies. These antibodies are vital for your restoration, Alex. Take this syringe, locate the correct hunter by genetic type, and inject it. If you inject it and consume it, it should cure you.
Yeah, I've heard that before. This aircraft has a DNA sensor array. I can reconfigure it to find the hunter I need.
Reconfigure. Front yard command, over.
Incoming!
Chalk 3, Red Crown. Hostile has gone dark, over. The boys are saying negative here, sir. No kill.
Piloting a Grey Goose is a tough job. Swinging a 25,000-pound heli down to safe touchdown on 7th Avenue? Now that is another thing altogether. Lucky I'm just that damn good.
Gotcha. Now.
So you place 100 families with just as many geographic backgrounds in one isolated locale for one reason. That's our cross-section. Maintained objectivity. It helps that the test subject does not know that he or she is taking part in a test.
Sir, how much longer do we have to put up with these amateurs?
Since your brain can't fathom why the Marines are here, I'll lay it bare. The old man brought them in for two reasons. They're the shock troops. They move in, take the losses, point out the enemy. We do the cleanup.
Sir.
Second, they're the public face of this occupation. When the city's burned to the ground, they take the fall.
Are we gonna pull this one out of the fire?
I don't give a shit if it's Hope, Two Bluff, New York, or fucking DC. We burn out the infection until it's done, whatever the cost.
Sir,
New York ain't shit in the face of the other option. Just burn it. Just fucking burn it. Burn it all until it's clean.